This is owner Dacia Duster. Together with the electric sprint, Dacia Duster will go on sale in Europe from September with an old badge. The more modern logo won't be put on production cars until the second half of this year. Thank you for visiting Car News Channel. Now we have a quick look at the all new Dacia Duster. At the first look, the 2022 Duster is the first Dacia production car ever to have the LED turn signals at the front. The B segment crossover uses light emitting diodes for low beam, which is similar to Logan and Sandero. LEDs also light up the license plates to lower electricity consumption and make the SUV slightly more efficient. As for the efficiency, newly designed 16 and 17-inch wheels tested in wind tunnel are proved to be more aerodynamic than the previous alloys and make the four-wheel drive version emit 5.8 fewer grams of CO2 emissions. These features was also made possible by designing a new rear spoiler. Next, rounding off the changes on the outside are the chrome accents in the front grille. As for the interior, the dashboard has been revised to feature a new infotainment system with an 8-inch touchscreen. Although it might be a cheap car, but the 2022 Duster gives customer wireless Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, along with usual built-in navigation. The vehicle even have a 4x4 monitor for the on-board version by showing an inclinometer, altimeter, compass and other relevant data. Moreover, Dacia has also put on new headrests for greater comfort, and they are similar to those of the Logan and Sandero, which in turn taken them from the latest generation Clio. The seat upholstery has also been completely redesigned with a facelift, while the new high center console has a wide armrest that gets back 70mm or 2.7 inches. It gets a 1.1 liter storage area and a pair of USB ports on more expensive versions. Now the key improvement under the hood is the application of a 6-speed dual clutch automatic transmission. In spite of that, the EDC gearbox only goes with front-wheel drive and a 150-horsepower gasoline engine. If customer need 4x4, the same engine can give power to both axles via a 6-speed manual. The latter is also fitted to the 2-wheel drive only TCE90 and the TCE130 engines. With diesel option, a DCI115 works with 6-speed manual and comes in both 2-wheel drive and 4-wheel drive flavors. I hope you could find something interesting when watching a video. Thanks again for watching.